What's up guys, GeoGebra here. Welcome to another GeoGebra tutorial. In this video, we will be learning how to graph piecewise functions using GeoGebra. So we will graph p of x equals negative 2x when x is less than or equal to negative 1, x cubed minus 2x plus 2 when x is between negative 1 and 2, excluding both ends, and 6 when x is between 2 and 5, excluding 2 and including 5, right? So there are several ways to do this, but I think what I'm going to teach you is the simplest. We will graph each function separately, specifying their domains. So for the first function, we have negative 2x. So we type f of x equals negative 2x, and then comma, and then we specify the domain inside the parentheses. Right? So x is less than, and then equal to negative 1. So when you type less than and then equal, GeoGebra automatically convert the symbols to this symbol. And then you press the enter key. For the second function, we have g of x is equal to x cubed and then minus 2x plus 2, and then comma. For the domain, we have between negative 1 and 2. And then we press the enter key. And for the last function, we have h of x is equal to 6. And then the domain is between 2 and 5. Okay, so x is less than or equal to 5, but x is greater than 2. Okay, so we just press enter. Next, we don't want the labels of the function, so we hide the labels, and at the same time, we change all the color to black. So to do that, we click one of the graphs, and then change the color to black. And then we want the labels hidden. So we click one of the functions, and then if you didn't see it, go to the style bar, and then go to the gear, and then click on show label. So you have to uncheck this checkbox. So we do that to all the functions. Okay. Now what about the points? We know that 2x, for negative 2x, for this graph, x is less than or equal to 1, to negative 1, so meaning negative 1 is included. So we can just emphasize the point here by plotting negative 1, plotting a point at negative 1, 2. We just type negative 1, 2. And then we'll have another point here. That's the white point, the point with a white interior. That's negative 1, 3. So negative 1, 3. Right? So since for negative 2x, x equals negative, x equals negative 1 is included, we can just change the color of this point to black and then remove the label. However, for this point, it's not included, therefore we change the color to white. Maybe we can go to the gear and then choose white, right? And for this point here, at 2, 6, is that included or not? Well, it's not included. At x equals 2, the point is undefined. So we click on C and then again change the color to white. And lastly, we have at 5, 6, here the point is defined, so we can just change the color to black and hide the label. Okay, so that's it. Our function p of x equals negative 2x when x is less than or equal to negative 1, x cubed minus 2x plus 2 between negative 1 and 2, and 6 between 2 and 5. So if you have another trick, if you have an easier way to do this, maybe you can share your method in the comments below.